it's a doll. Wow. So she'll hack her way through demon dogs, but she won't pick up a doll that will probably be useful later on. I guess I'll just creep us out. Didn't do a very good job, but hey, move to Heather. And the elevator. Damn it. Either way, I'm not done exploring yet. Stop expecting enemies to respawn. Alright, let's check out the stairs and that door there. Good. Okay then. Let's see what we have to explore here. The C rooms, the examining room. Well, time to cut some shit up then. Oh joy, there's a second one. I need heal. Heather? Did I actually successfully block this thing? Huh, I actually did. Stay down. Okay, I have 9 first aid kits, 3 ampoules, but 1 health drink. Yay. You dead yet? Alright, let's start with the examining room. Good. Which one of these was open? See. Okay then. Is it worth it? I'll tell you what, I'm gonna save. And why not, right? If there's anything worth in there, I'll keep it. If not, reload. Stop twitching, I hate twitching. Oh god. Stop that. Stay down. Okay, there was absolutely no point to coming in here, it seems. In which case, that never happened. Okay, so let's not go in there. Oh yeah. Good. And it's the doll we get. Mildly disturbing. Same thing. The organization has set me up in here. If any of you make a Kingdom Hearts joke, I will personally come and kick your ass. They mean to break my will, to make me forget about all that. But I'll stay sane. I'll stay sane. Even if they throw me in here with lunatics. Yeah, sure you will. How about if I stick this to the wall? That would be worthless. You can peel it off, can't you? With that junk those nasty wenches won't stop using. If a thing has no meaning, there's no reason for it to exist at all. Just as you exist for me. Why haven't you taken my doll? Okay. Ah, my gift must have embarrassed you. How cute you are, Heather. Stanley Coleman. I'm gonna go ahead and suggest taking the doll. Or you could just piss him off and have him come and eat you. you have a katana, just kind of stick it in and pull. But I guess that was a clue. The thing those wenches use to peel it off, so some kind of stain remover, maybe water. I don't know. We'll find it eventually, I guess. Alright then, we have no choice but to go to the elevator. Unless there was something there I missed, but I don't... Oh wait, there's a room. Right here. No. Let me quickly double check that room to ensure I didn't miss anything. Because there was nothing in the room with the three nurses... Hey, it's gone. Alright. I had to stick it to a wall, couldn't you? You couldn't just leave it on the bed. Screw your Barbie, give me the key. Okay, into the elevator then. Hopefully only one floor works, so I don't have to go searching every level. But, let's see. Alright, we're on floor one, I assume, so... I just realized, we're in an elevator. In Silent Hill. In the hospital we were at. In Silent Hill 2. How much do you want to bet that at some point, shit is going to go down because of this elevator? Let's check out floor 2. Hell, I'll probably step off the elevator now and it'll be all... twisted. Actually, it wasn't. That's kind of... pleasant. Wasn't there a little bunch of junk here in Silent Hill 2? Hard to think they have a janitor. You wouldn't know it. Perhaps it's my lucky day. Son of a bitch. I remember all these areas. Nail polish remover. There we go. Perfume. No, I'm not sure about that before. But the nail polish remover would probably get rid of the glue. At least I assume that much. Wow, you're actually not interested in, fashion. Didn't we find the key in the can here? Is that the same can? Nothing to be done here, so... This is a big floor. Let's go downstairs again and try checking out that... key. I mean, what's the worst that could happen, right? Going down in an elevator. Nothing's killed me yet, so... what was the door? Wrong way. Okay, through here. Maybe it's a mixture of the two. Perfume and... I'll try nail polish first. Alright. Items. Perfect. Stairwell key. Well, stairwell key. But we can take the elevator. Perhaps it's to... Excuse me, get to another floor that we can't, maybe? Actually, no. I know why we needed a stairwell key. I bet the basement button for the elevator doesn't work. So we get to go... God damn you to hell. I'm not fighting you guys. I'm But if I were to try the basement button, it wouldn't work. You son of a bitch. Oh yeah, you know what I'm gonna have to do. Go downstairs. Well, we'll do that later. For now, let's finish exploring number 2. Ooh-wee.